Hi, I'm Lucy Ravitch at kidsmathteacher.com, where we take everyday things and turn them into hands-on math activities. Yay! For today's Math Activity Thursday, we're using paperclips. You might have a bunch of these laying around your house, but if not, pick up a pack from the local dollar store. I recommend getting some that have a lot of colors. The first thing I like to do with any object that we use is to measure it. So get out your trusty ruler and measure the length of one of your paper clips and record your info. The next thing I wonder about as I measure it is, how long is the paper clip if I take the bends out of it and make it into one straight line? Compare these lengths. What is the difference? Ask more questions. Are there really 250 paper clips in this bunch? How long would the line of paper clips be if I put them end to end? How could I figure that out? Would I be using addition, subtraction, multiplication, or division? There are a lot of things you can wonder about and ask as you play with your paper clips. The next thing you might want to do is sort them by color. What is the most common color? Are they about equal in number? Once you have counted each group, you can add them together to see the total amount of paper clips you have. Once you have reported this data about the paper clips, play with them and create new things with your paper clips. Can you make a coiled spring? Or an interesting shape? Maybe you will decide to make a necklace with a pattern. As you make things and play with your paper clips, try to incorporate math terms as you design and build something new. You can share your paper clip stats and creations with us in the comments below or at kidsmathteacher.com. Now it's time for the challenge question. If three kids are sharing this pack of 250 clips, how many will each child get and how many will be left over? I want to give a special thank you to our Patreon supporters. You help make these videos great. Thanks for watching, subscribe and share, and hit the thumbs up button if you like this video, and don't forget to share with friends. See you next time!